little Nick made all the difference in the world for overwintering in Canada, because I've tried 2 years overwintering and it was a problem with moisture. So I just cut a little notch there and it's been good.
Yes, I know that one and one or two ain't no problem that I can't see through. As long as it's just me and you, my crazy little bees.
So I just cut a little notch there and it's been good. So I'm gonna split these girls, they're really busy, into the hive behind me. Transferring. almost for nothing in just gloves, by the looks of it. It's a little finicky because of the garden top, so it's a little more difficult to strap down. But I found last year, just go under the garden top and be good. So I did find the queen. I caged her. My queen marker cage broke, so I didn't mark her. So she's back in. I lost her twice. Pretty stable.
Okay? You don't come back inside there. You gotta go out into the wild. Go.